So my name is Alex Hellman. I'm the co-founder of Indie Hall, which is short for Independence Hall. It's a co-working space in Philadelphia, right around the corner from the other one. You know, sort of like the video just showed, it was not so much a response to needing a place to work, but needing people. And I was that freelancer who was sitting at home in my robe. And while my girlfriend at the time would tell you that I did need to get out of the house, it was really my own motivation to be around other people in order to grow my business. And so I went out seeking other people in Philadelphia so that I wouldn't have to leave Philadelphia to go to another city where it was perceived to be easier to find people like me. 5 years later, that, you know, ragtag group of 15 or 20 of us has grown to well over 250 people. We expanded our what is now our third iteration. We've only had one location at a time, but we were in our third iteration. We're now over 10,000 square feet in a sort of prime part of Philadelphia. And we expanded in June. Since then, have been growing faster than we ever have. So we've clearly struck a nerve along the way. In addition to helping support the entrepreneurial community in Philadelphia and inspire it to grow, I've gotten to spend time with the co-working community around the world, the people that are doing stuff like what we do, and you know, traveling around the world and helping other co-working spaces in other cities solve the same kind of problems that we have at home.